Caracho, Alita,
Alita, baby, Alita,
baby, Alita,
Alita, Alita, mama,
Alita,
Alita, Alita, mama,
Alita,
Alita, Alita, mama,
Alita,
Alita, mama,
Alita,
Alita, Alita, mama,
Alita,
Alita, Alita, mama,
Alita,
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 Alita, Alita, Alita,
Mama,
Zori ya tiro mama nyako urawa.
Anza kuchanga changa
mama. Zori ya tiro mama nyako urawa.
Ito chamo dhari ya
mama. Izi dakwa atine yura. Izi dakwa atine yura. Jongoma peja pile pile wende nyako ura ere. Jongoma peja pile pile wende nyako ura ere. Chali uda lego peja ni wende nyako ura ere. Kanda ujo suba peja ni wende nyako ura ere. Tobi wodo wila peja ni wende na kukura ere. Sibaje ibaba pejo ya ni wende na kukura ere. Sibaje ibe Enga man Sibaje ibejo siepa na ni wende na kukura ere. Oriemo uunya enga peja ni wende na kukura ere. Pati wodo kwezi pejo ya ni wende na kukura ere. Mali uunya wara njisa Yo usu mojo ke. Mali uunya wara njisa
Peta young Tamil and Kenyan student who landed in a magic land to pursue knowledge and Western civilization, later to come back and help Kenya have good economy. A leader is born in Alaska to Americans, the savior, the teacher, the mentor, from Thatch House to White House, from a humble family to royal family, from Kogelo to Illinois, remember? It is Obama, this Barack Obama, president of the United States of America. The advocate for human rights, the helper for less fortunate, the molder of good economy, the crusader against discrimination, that is Obama. It is Obama's most Obamatic moment. Not a skinny boy, mind work, with a funny name. It is charismatic man, with a gifted future, joining Harvard University as first foreign student with a standing ovation. He did wonderful things and now leading a wonderful nation. He did excellent things and now he is His Excellency, Mr. President. Congratulations, Americans. Now the whole world is for a real change. The superpower has shown it. The superpower has shown the way without racism, ethnicity, dictatorship, nepotism, and color, but through real democracy. The Democrats spent sleepless nights campaigning and planning for the historic victory. First Lady Michelle, Hillary Clinton, Jesse Jackson, Colin Powell, alongside millions of patriotic Americans yearning for real change. They wept when Obama won, for the time had come for real change. It is a win for the whole world, not Americans only, because it brought hopes to the hopeless. Celebration in America from Alaska, California, Texas to Washington with fireworks, Kingston City, Jamaica with reggae, Brazil with football matches, Nigeria with longest holidays, Kenya with bonfires, night vigils, nyama choma, and thousands of everlasting Obama nights. The whole world was in joy. The South African liberator Nelson Mandela saved millions of his men from the yoke of apartheid after spending 27 years in Rhode Island jail, which Obama visited. He has a word for Mr. President: kindly eradicate poverty in Africa. Yes, we can, because it is Obama's moment. ODM, Obama DMO McCain.
Chike! Hey! Bozi Bozi Ana! Abiji Babu! Bozi Baba! Chik, chik,
na Jack to Pamba.
Chic, chic, chic.
Salibia Eva.